My name is Marshall. I'm with the Long Beach Sub All Stars. I DJ and play drums.
Now, you guys bring in a lot of genres of music.
Right.
Talk about them.
Well, we pretty much incorporate like ska, reggae, hip hop, punk rock, little folk background, you know, into the style that we do. And you'll get any number of any of those styles within one song or amongst the album.
Sit there by the river, listen to the freeway. Just sit and smoke and drink with all my crew.
Our third single now, Trailer Rasta was a video. The second was My Own Life, that hit radio, and the third is Saw Red, and we're gonna do a video for that. I mean, the reaction's been pretty good. It's not over the top like Sublime was, but we sell out shows and everything like that.
Of course you do, but is there like pressure? Do the guys in the band feel any pressure of maintaining the same success that Sublime had?
You know, that's always hovering over our head, but we really don't think about that, man. We're just playing music. You know, we're the same family as Sublime. Myself, Bud, and Eric, we're all involved, and Miguel, we're all involved with Sublime and stuff, but it's a whole new setup, you know? It's a whole new cast, so we're moving on.
You guys have been on previous Warped tours. How have you guys progressed as a band since last time you were here?
Well, last time it was all Sublime, you know what I mean? So to now it's like back then it was like maybe a 7-member crew. Now it's like 18-member crew, and it's just 2 buses, you know, we just roll deep, and I mean, we have a lot of fun, and the show is probably, you know, just a lot more visually enhanced because there's so many members on stage and things like that. But, you know, pretty much the same vibe though.
Recliner and listen to the TV and do the things you're not supposed to.